Memento mori, loosely translated from Latin, means remember you will die. It is an important literary and artistic theme reminding us of our own mortality. From Plato's Phaedo to Shakespeare's King Henry IV, you can find imagery of the immortality of the soul and the afterlife. Here we see acclaimed gemstone artist Andreas von Zadora Gerloff expertly alter a resistant stone into a stunning homage to the impermanence of life. Zadora carved a solid piece of lapis lazuli, one of the most precious stones found in the world, into this first life-size skull sculpture. Originally mined in northeastern Afghanistan over 6,000 years ago, lapis lazuli is prized for its intense blue color. This detailed skull is magnificently crafted from the well-formed teeth to the fissures in the cranium that follow the natural grains of the stone. In this second Zadora sculpture, he chose an even more unforgiving medium in rock crystal. The optical properties of rock crystal led to its use in lenses and prisms, allowing one to look through the physical to gain knowledge. A quality Zadora uses to full effect here, as the viewer is able to gaze inside what would otherwise be opaque. A man commonly regarded as America's Fabergé, the Canadian-born sculptor Andreas von Zadora Gerloff is recognized as the world's leading gemstone artist, and his international clientele includes only the most discerning connoisseurs. His pieces, which range from intricate sculptures such as these skulls to innovative bespoke jewelry, are regarded as the most prized decorative artworks in modern time. Discover a world of luxury at MS Rao Antiques.